Church, give the Lord a clap offering now.